too quiet.
Big empty place. Working office. All windows have been smashed. Pardon? Yeah, it's too quiet, isn't it?
I think it's the wind that's making them scream noises.
Dan from Exploring with Fighters, subscribe. And Wes as well.
Representing.
Pipe work. Go on. The bathroom.
Oh,
isn't that cool?
It's not gas.
Full of US have not one.
I said that.
Oh, toilets are gone. That locked.
Hey Wes, thank you for the picture.
This is a big empty area. No. No. There's no chance I'm climbing up there. Yeah. No chance. It's like some kind of pit, but I think it's must have had tanks or something on it. Some sort of tanks. Can't believe how big this place is. Not much to see, but it's cool. Looks like it might have had tanks or something on it. What? Smells like oil. Bet you it was big oil tanks or something. Could have been something else, but just what I think. Look at that. Stretcher. Cafeteria this, wasn't it, a bit? Canteen, that's it. Got a bit of a bowl here.
platforms.
Side that crane. Now you wouldn't go up there. Look how knackered that is. How bent that crane is. Put mortar on. No, that's. That just looked bent and knackered to me, but it might not be. Next section, just as big as the last one. Abandoned for a long, long time. Well, there's another one of those stretchers on floor. Quite a few buildings left. Definitely been trashed in here.
Okay.
Yep.
Paul Charles telling you to put his left his foot back. Oh, yes, we found the Christmas tree. Well, bits of it.
And they had showers.
We can go all
showers in here. Still got a bar of soap. Still soap inside that shower.
2002.
Some kind of plans
careful
and diagrams.
Another Christmas tree.
There's a lot of people on TV. There's
loads of paperwork.
There's loads.
Sharp done. Danger, arc welding. Still. TIG welders, that's for. It's like someone tried having a fire. Oh, not sure what this is all over the floor. It's all over everything.
I'm not sure.
Shut.
I'm not sure.
Hot work permit. Holiday request form.
Mints.
What's that? That's a.
Hard drive, I think. Oh no, no, it's not. It's a D-Link. It's a.
No, the nicotine one.
Oh, it is. It says mint on it.
It's been trashed, but not much has been took.
2000.
Ah, I think that's ink out of the printer. Car chair that someone's obviously used as an office chair.
Wow.
That frame and everything. Let's have a look up here.
I look. Black servants, Laura.
Just crap up here. There's another section though.
We're going to be collaborating further at some point soon.
I don't think there'll be much up there though, it's not worth risking it.
There's a whole bunch.
Like I said, I've been exploring.
Some stickers made up soon as well.
Another sheet out of a vehicle that they've put on a frame. Oh, old machine. Picture of this. Looking in. Old clock. Do some cooking. Oh God.
Got
a bit of stuff in here. Don't know. A lot of light fittings and oil filter. Big ass chains. Big ass chains that. Quarantine. Nothing interesting in there. Work boots. Stick welding. Must have done a lot of welding in here. In offices now.
Is that Holy Well Hospital, is that?
Yeah, our videos have been up here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think it was.
Yeah, Lewis the Hospital.
Yeah.
Yeah, went up to there.
That's
like
cool, isn't it? Like a science classroom, eh? It's cool. It is, it's a lab, isn't it? Oh, these are keen. Cambridge pH meter.
So really it's just testing acidics and alkalines.
That's good.